เอ้ยเราขึ้นหมดเนี่ย
ไม่ปวดอ่ะดู
ไอ้เหี้ยอ้อมอ้อมได
Walk up there. They up there, so they can get around. Yeah, nah, that's too close up there. What'd she say, Ree?
Oh my goodness, look at that. You want to see what I did in the front? No, no, no. You want to see me up
I'm good. Thank you. You're welcome, bubby. You okay? Sparkles? You like fireworks? you were finna go. Where's your car? Oh. Honey, I ate cubes. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Might as well get on with us, Nick. She was hot, and then everybody else got roused at once.
Yeah, but I'm saying one person, you get it all roused.
Mm-hmm.
Marla,
yeah, Keisha. Come on. Child, Keisha, get on in here with us. Come on.
No, you finna get in. No. Mm-hmm.
That ain't my life. You say you...
Auntie. All right.
Leviticus.
If you got...
What it is, baby?
Read the hush. Read the hush now. Yeah, read the Jay Hush.
Read the Jay Hush.
I had some M&M, but.
Y'all ain't got no gum.
Gum? I'm glad we ain't got none because I don't want to hear them smacking them.
You okay? Watch Coco Melon. Look at Coco Melon.
You gonna take me home now? Yeah.
Got
with that mask on?
No, we hit him.
He had the mask on or off?
He had the mask on. This is different. I know. I need to look at Kevin's back to 24/7 now. I don't like that.
Jalen got F?
Yeah, Jalen got
him. I know Kevin got it. I don't know Jalen got it.
But Jalen is bad. Jalen is good.
Okay.
They
have beef. I said they feel hot. Anybody got nothing to drink in here? I want me some more banana pudding.
You putting that pee-pee on me and you ain't got no pull-up, you got on panties.
Huh?
Okay, well don't look then. Don't look. Look at Coco Melon here. Molly, your head is gonna be here first.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
my fan now. I don't got a hat. Okay. Okay. Is in the mix. I gotta try to sell this for $2 on these. I just ain't sent it. He had already go.
I know he did. He said he had already go. Oh,
so I was gonna just give him, pay him back. Be respectful.
They do. I know
we're
talking about
black.
That
uh-huh.
You got
to
buy a lot of
them. Uh-huh. Trying to outdo each other.
Whoa, it's pretty, isn't it pretty? You can see it. Pretty. You like it?
Yeah. Yeah. You see it popping? Then probably probably about, I say 6 years since I seen Fridays.
You know, Kevin, I'm just going to play every last year. Remember, there was so many folks out the last year. And remember, Starling came Saturday in the yard.
Did it need.
Too hot over there. He ain't studying it, is
he? That Marlon better. He doing better. Marlon ain't doing it, but he's doing much better.
You want to come with me?
No. What's that? No.
Marlon scared though. Let's see.
Thank you.
it. These boys. See, they don't quit. They can't hang with these boys.
They can't hang, no. Huh? No, the three time lead, somebody outdoing each other.
Who?
Wes and Wook are trying to outdo each other.
Wes on the end, Wook on the end buying.
Buying stuff. We've been out here 30 minutes now. They've been going on. I've been recording 30 minutes. We have a 30-minute mark.
They ain't even went back. This is the first round.
Yeah. Uh-huh. These boys going to be able to pop all these fireworks tonight.
They got 11:59.
They do.
Auntie Lou said 11 o'clock. It's 11:59.
No, it's 12. I said 11:59, 12 o'clock.
Because somebody was outside last night popping some after 12 from the side of the hall out there. What's the problem with you?
No. What we calling them? Don't quit.
Who that was over there?
Meek and them. Meek and what's his name?
Randy.
They still got more of
them. Who? What's them?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Them boys got. They got John D.
We finna go on it. You done right? We gonna leave them out here.
Yeah, I'm good. Yep. You too, man.
Mr. Todd,
we're gonna have to leave them out here.
You're gonna have to drive around. You
can
look
out
the window.
You're
gonna
see it
here or there? Nope.
Nico,
let me
throw
your phone.
My phone?
That's the phone.
Yeah, I'm looking
at
goddamn firewood.
That everybody said that. I know. Yeah, that'll be.
John Deezer. John Deezer, he don't know what to say for him.
Who said it?
Mm-hmm.
Well,
he said he don't come up. Nobody want to give him a ride home, right? So Nook went, took him home, and so come on.
I'm recording,
so he came over him, and Nook said when she took him home, he would come on. She told him, said, you know, teeth. Didn't want to park in the yard. He was going to track him in the yard. Nobody spending no time in the yard and all that kind of stuff. You know what I'm saying? I don't deal with it.
Miss, you want to sit out here? You looking over cute? Mm-hmm.
Lord, talking cute. Is that Nigel?
They can't
Look like the millionaire.
Who is that?
Who is
that?
Baby Allison.
Oh, who?
Look like the millionaire.
Look at that one. Whoa, that's cool, huh?
I ain't seen nothing.
You
gotta
be back here. Uh-huh.
Did I just see Nigel?
Whoa, Poop, that's cool, huh? They're gonna save some leave for next year.
For tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
Today, on the day of Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna show you.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, look at that! Whoa, you wanna go see him? Come on. Wanna get out?
Thank you.
That's cool, huh, Poop?
T-Rex.
Re. You ain't seen this yet. Neat, show Re. Show Re, Neat. Go on this side.
This is the daycare truck.
Hey, Boo. How you doing?
Right here. Oh, we're
she on the other side.
I'm scared too.
They babysitting
me.
This is
the
daycare truck. Hey, Marley, Boo.
You scared? She probably be
alright. You okay? No.
Come on.